What was your name?
Grayson.
Grayson?
Yes, thank you.
You as well.
What form are we playing?
Standard.
Yeah, I'm sorry. All high roll? That one didn't roll. I hate it when people like just toss a die and land straight up. I still got it. I will be on the play. Good luck.
I was able to get up to 110
which
I forget the name. It's what takes you to the right lane.
I will keep him.
Go to math as well.
Hurry up, attack. You're 19.
Matthew H. and Mike H. We're not going to have to turn to you, but I don't want you to be a turn back. Would you like black, red,
one good 18. Pass to
you.
Good choice.
Right, and you were Matthew or Mike?
18.
Mike H.
Yeah.
Sorry, good blood.
Mike H.
Maybe I'll be too late because like traffic is terrible. So my friend that lives here is like, I'm just going to eat first, drop my wife off, and then come here.
Sorry. Real good. And some moderns. Alright, so let's start with custom one. You check my bottom of the
picture. One of them. I got a 16.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I actually like
yeah, it's like makes the little
that's always how
I'm going to get a little bit of a
yeah. Next one. See in between that.
And this. Get it all. You're at 17. Pass turn. Not to itself, though, in case you're thinking about shocking. I guess you want to shock upstairs. Got to set up this Hazard. I'm at 12.
What's the worst
thing to do? Oh, dude.
4 mana. We'll take her up for 2 mana.
Yep.
You can't miss because of profit.
There are 3 games.
I think this game's
double-proof
now.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you. So, I'm now 9. Yes.
I'll double once here, but trolls for every game.
Yeah, they can see that one time.
Before damage. Okay. Take the risk. Yeah, Kenra, I won. 5 the sugar. Pass the
turn.
My friends like hate each other on Rackfish.
Yeah, that's fine.
I'm like, dude, man.
And a turn. Strike the pressure.
Okay. Good luck.
17?
Yes. Attack for 5. 19 to 12. Sack scavenger grants. Pass.
So that gets like a fish there and you get that.
Bottom. 15. Attack for 5.
Yep.
Brings you to 7.
Is it when you play a spell?
It's whatever you can. Yeah, this gets
better. Roll. 6.
Pass.
Good question for you. I noticed the Soul Scar Mages.
I think it's
the guy who went defeated and took them out. The one who went defeated them out. You think they still deserve a spot?
Undefeated when?
The one who won the. He won a GP,
which was
1800.
Okay. So the reason Soul Scar Mage. I don't think it was that good back then, but it combos so well with Chain Roller. You get to put a counter on each of their counts. Yeah, so this card is coming back because of the synergy with Chain Roller.
And you think Chain Roller deserves a main role?
That's
all on the fence about that one.
This is like one of the reasons this deck is still good. Because otherwise, I think it would be really weak to all the token decks. Like, this card is just going to function like Frost. And I think you're going to see fewer of the 3-2s. But it's sort of metagame dependent, right? Like, everyone's playing big creatures, so you need 3-2. If everybody's playing going wide, you need this. It's like you have an option either way. And that's really important.
The turn we're at plus charger for the on drop. Really sure about just literally have one creature on. But I was like, if I nigger get rid of that, you have anything just dead.
Yeah, the chain roller the killer, yeah. That's just
well, I would have minus to kill the chain roller. If you had
yeah, another one. Yeah, if I have another one, if I have Bowman Curry or if I have a Firebrand, any burn spell. You definitely want to try to keep it alive.
If I had a nigger, I would have no.
I am a big fan of Chandra plus make mana. Just as a line, and in that case, like you had to force me to kill the Chandra and still have this other thing I needed to deal with, and it just so happened that like I had the haste creature to kill the Chandra and the ruling spell creature thing, and I took the risk of you not drawing land and you did. So like, things just worked out well.
Thank you for the game, man.
Yeah,
you
can go with Rick, get some swag.
Zero. Playing this weekend.
Hell yeah.
Okay. Good luck.
Thank you,
man.
You too.
So you're all done around the Yeah. We got a long drive back to the site, so trying to wrap up efficiently.